Hello everyone, my name is Rob and welcome back to the world of Assassins, Pirates, and American History. This is Assassin's Creed Rogue. Right now we're going to be doing... We didn't get the Sapphire. Right now we're going to be going to... this location. It's an undiscovered location, and we're gonna be going 2,700 meters this way. Sorry about all the exploring, but I wanna work up my ship. Get that as strong as we can get it. That'll go fast. Just stay on course. Where are we actually? We're almost... pretty close. Well, when I say pretty close, it's... loot that. 5. I know I got one upgrade. I have to, you know. I have to... oh, wait a minute.
It takes a strong constitution to survive out here. That's all whiskey.
Captain's up the hill!
Fire!
Ready, Captain!
I was on the water for a little bit.
Ready, Captain! And we're almost there.
It's the Isle of Fogo, Captain Cormac.
And there's the... where we gotta go.
Sir!
back to the fore!
Douse the royal at the tops!
There we go, just get in here.
Cargo adrift, Captain!
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Till we get in there.
Fails.
Cargo for the taking, sir.
Those all mates. Blue up. Blue up.
Drop anchor. Captain has the helm.
Get the mates free.
Come on.
Hurry up.
Stack. There we go.
Anchor away.
Like we have to go this way. Collectible 5, chest 4. Reach the native pillar. Okay. There we go. Oh, I thought that was a... Let's see what we... Do they show anything on the map yet? No viewpoint. Okay. But there's a native pillar here, so. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, guys. Oh.
Halt! I need to talk to you.
Go get first of all this chest. Get a chest here. Okay, we got that. And then we got a chest right here. 200. Now we want to go here. Chest is 29 this way. Okay. I don't know why I always do this, but I always take the Okay, now we got chest and prosperity this way. There we go. Since we're right here, why don't we just get this first? Should show up 24. There we go. Oh, shrapnel. Go. Light icebreaker ram. Ooh. Sorry, guys. Now there we go. Okay, Mr. Bear, you know what you're doing. You're going to sleep. I ain't dealing with you, Mr. Bear. There we go, Mr. Bear. Going to sleep. Skin. There we go. Bone polar bear pelt. Ah, he was guarding the chest. Three or four chests. Okay, prosperity is here too. Okay, we got a animus. I'm going to focus on the pillar, thank you. One thing at a time. Got both the fragments. Okay, now. We're gonna go for the cave painting. Go. We found the cave painting. 16 of 24, I mean 6 of 24 cave paintings found. Okay, now Viking sword. Go.
This is more like it.
Viking sword. Now we got prosperity. Okay, prosperity. Okay, 5 collectibles. Okay. Now, the chest. Okay, we gotta get up here. Okay. Okay. Chest is right here. Now, how do we get up to the... Aha. Okay. Last thing is this native pillar. It's 25 this way. And interact. Align all lines up to the arrows, okay. Good. That's good. That looks good. There we go. I didn't do it. Okay. There we go. We got it. And we got another artifact. Two of seven totems, okay. Now let's get back to our ship. Go. They were looking for the totem. Turn the ship. Okay. Hone release wheel.
Anchor ahoy!
Now we need no ships available. Okay, cancel. Confirm. Okay, sorry. Now let's see what can we have on a ship. Upgrades. Buy. Upgrades. Nope. Explosive shot strength. Let's do that. There we go. We got that. Now let's set where we're gonna go next. Okay, we don't want to go there. We want to go to the Sapphire. Okay, the Sapphire is 2,000 meters this way.
Captain at the wheel!
Unfurl, mates! Let's move! Stunts out! Let's get moving!
There we go. I thought I saw a whale. Where do we have to go? Okay, the Sapphire is in an alcove here. Okay. So it looks like we gotta go around here.
Whenever someone mentions hell freezing over, I will think back fondly on these days.
More sail! All sail!
New sail! Let's catch the wind!
You're but that brings me right to the bone.
Go. Now we're gonna take on the Sapphire. Four collectibles, four chests, one viewpoint. And there we go. Okay. Gotta get this viewpoint first. Go, not synced. 64 this way. Okay, it looks like, of course, another shipwreck. There's a bar here. A bar. It's not going to be Winnie the Pooh, I can tell you that. Thank you. synchronized. There we go. Let's see. Ooh, okay. We got a lot to do here. There's the bear right there. But let's get these two right here first. We got Animus Fragment. Well, the Animus Fragment's right down here when we jump, so. Okay, one of two Animus Fragments. Chest should be. Go. I know I got one upgrade, okay. Now, let's go for this blueprint. The blueprint is 48. Okay, it's 30. It's this way. So we gotta go. More pengies. More pengies. Come on. Why can't I climb on the ship? Nope. Okay. Looks like I gotta go this way. Here we go. What is this? Interact, huh? Templar relics, okay. Okay, we found a chest. There it is. Elite heavy shot. Okay, that was good. That's good. Now let's get the last. best of these things. Okay, there's 25 here. It's right here. Templar map.
This is more like it.
North Atlantic, okay. Now. We got a chest here. Chest is 30. That way, okay. Loot. Okay, 152. Now, three more things in this area. Dirty this way, okay. It's dirty this way. Up, we can't go. Okay, we can't get in here because we don't have the whatever we need to get in there, but we have Animus, and it's 8 this way, huh? And there we go, we got that. Okay, now. Go down here. Because I'm assuming the last chest is right here. It's 26. That way. And then we have a bear, too, that's right here. Sleep dart. There we go. Skin the bear. Last chest is right here. Well, we got mostly everything. We didn't get to see Chanty. So, let's head back to our ship. Okay, head back to the Morrigan. There we go. Head back to the Morrigan. Go. Return the ship. Release dice wheel. Says we have one upgrade. Let's see what that upgrade is. And then we'll plan for our next adventure in the next episode. Okay, bye, Morrigan. Oh, we need 120 for that. Nope. Rowboat armor. I don't know what that is. Okay. Okay, guys, let's see what we're gonna do next time. What we're gonna do is, okay. We're gonna come down here. Can I do this one? No, we didn't do the, okay. No, we did this one. We didn't do this one. So what we're gonna do next is, this we did, right? Okay, what we're gonna do next, in the next episode, we're gonna come down here and we're gonna hit this island up. Okay. And then we're gonna go to this Glace Bay, and then Yarmouth, and then we're gonna work our way this way. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. My name is Rob. This has been Assassin's Creed Rogue. I will see you soon.